I went to, if you ever get a chance, you gotta go to this place. It's called the Valley of Fire. It's in Overton, Utah. It's a national park. It is a gorgeous place to hike, to go there. I mean, it's just this red sand. It's like you can touch it. It's gorgeous. It's beautiful. I mean, it's just fantastic. We had been hiking in Zion National Park and Bryce and all that, and then we came through and stayed there in Utah for the night before we left to come home. And the Valley of Fire was there, and we hiked to this place in Zion called Angel's Landing, and that's where this song kind of originated from. It has nothing to do with those places at all. So, there are points of reference. This is called Valley of Fire.
Valley of Fire.